Well, thank you very much. Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to the Sydney Opera House for the second of our finals concerts for the Sydney International Piano Competition. In addition to all of you here with us in the concert hall, we have a large number of viewers all around the world watching this concert via our live stream, so very warm welcome to all of you as well. My name is Mark Coghlan, and I'll be your host for the evening. I'd like to begin by acknowledging the Gadigal people of the Eora Nation, the traditional custodians of the land on which we meet, and pay my respects to elders past and present. Joining us tonight from the Sydney International Piano Competition is the Chair, Virginia Braden, members of the board, and Marcus Barker, the CEO. Our esteemed jury and artistic director, Piers Lane, are happily ensconced up there in the gallery. They'll be watching and listening very closely to everything. Our conductor once again this evening is Umberto Clerici, and the wonderful Sydney Symphony Orchestra are here and ready to go. Last night we heard the first three of our finalists playing two concertos by Mozart and one by Beethoven. This evening we'll hear the remaining three finalists all playing concertos by Beethoven. Our first performer for the evening is Vitaly Starikov. Vitaly began his music studies in Yekaterinburg before moving to Moscow to study at the Moscow State Tchaikovsky Conservatory. He has also studied in Italy at the International Music Academy of Imola and in Israel. Vitaly has performed extensively throughout Europe. Tonight he has chosen to play on the Steinway piano, and he will play for us Beethoven's Piano Concerto No. 1 in C major. Please welcome Vitaly Starikov and conductor Umberto Clerici. Our next competitor is Yuanfan Yang. Yuanfan lives in Leeds in the United Kingdom and is a graduate of both the Royal Academy of Music and the Royal College of Music in London. He's also a composer of some note and, amongst other things, has written 4 piano concertos. Tonight, however, he'll be playing a piano concerto he didn't write, and that will be the piano concerto number 3 in C minor by Beethoven. You may have noticed we've had a change of instrument. Yuanfan has chosen to play on the Shigeru Kwai tonight. Please note, after this performance, there will be a 20-minute interval. Please welcome now Yuanfan Yang and Umberto Clerici.
Thank you.
Welcome back. We're about to hear the last performance for this evening and the last of our finalists in this competition. Tomorrow is a rest day for us. There are no concerts, but for the competitors, I suspect a rather hectic day of rehearsing and practicing. We're returning here to the Opera House on Friday evening and Saturday afternoon to hear all six finalists again, but this time playing piano concertos by Schumann, Brahms, Rachmaninoff and Bartok. Please join us. It would be great to have you with us, both here in the hall and online. I also want to remind you, if you're not aware, that there is a People's Choice Prize in this competition, and you can vote either in the foyer of the Opera House. There's a QR code that you can access voting. There's access to vote QR code in your program, or you can go to the competition website and vote there. But please support your favourite pianist. So we're now going to hear from Wynona Yinuo Wang. Wynona began her musical training in Beijing before moving to the US to study at the Juilliard School in New York, where she is currently in the postgraduate performance program. She's an experienced performer both in the US and abroad. You might have noticed we've had another change of piano, and we are back with the Steinway piano for this performance. And Wynona has chosen to play Beethoven's Piano Concerto No. 1 in C major. Please welcome Wynona Yinuo Wang and our conductor Umberto Clerici.